Mexico Island, the land where God did not finish creation.
And action!
You went all over the world to try and find places that you hadn't seen on screen before. And a big, important key element was Vietnam.
Jordan was very keen that Skull Island should be made up of places on this planet.
Really was this plan to sort of take different aesthetics and looks, infusing them together into something that feels as unique as Skull Island.
Good morning, Vietnam. How's it going?
Oh, wait, that's pretty, huh?
Vietnam in particular is very special because it's never been captured on film before in this way.
We're one of the first films to shoot in Vietnam on this scale.
I mean, front row seats, right?
I don't think most of the world even knows how gorgeous Vietnam looks, and you see shapes in the landscapes that you didn't know existed in nature.
It's beautiful. Are you kidding me? Look at this. This is unbelievable.
That's calm. He's king around here.
We're trying to get nature in its raw form and its wildness and show the diversity of the island.
It really puts you in that world because you're not faking anything. You're really there, and they've built these massive structures.
It will be an entirely new landscape, but I think it will seem otherworldly.
This is the most beautiful place I've ever been in my life.
And we just truly fell in love with the culture, the people, and everything about this country. And the places there, they're just spectacular.